Morning traders, this is Greg Perlin with RGO Futures here in Chicago. Today is Monday, January 14th, 2013 with the stock index morning comment for today. Really the only news out overnight was Apple. Apple briefly traded below $5, which is a big move overnight in the after hours trade on weak demand for the iPhone 5. So the stock indexes are holding in there. The Nasdaq's down about 13. S&Ps are down about 2, so we'll have to see how the day develops. No economic reports, but Ben Bernanke does speak at 3 o'clock Central Time at University of Michigan, so we'll see if he's got anything to say. In terms of levels I'm looking at, I've got some there's some resistance at 1474.50 to 1477. Support comes in at 1450. So, you know, we could be anywhere between those levels, but 74.50 to 77 is some resistance first time up. If you want some specific recommendations or advice, please give me a call at 800-826-2270 or feel free to email me at gperlin@rjofutures.com. And remember, futures and options involve substantial risk and is not suitable for all investors. Thanks and have a great day.